The right lobe has several nodules, including hypocagenic ones presenting echogenic figures, mostly granules, not only lines. Therefore, these are likely presentation of connective tissue and not of microcalcifications. The left lobe also has several discrete lesions. Now, the horizontal view of the right lobe is demonstrated again. The hypocagenic nodule presents non-specific granulations, as well. Finally, a US-guided aspiration is demonstrated.